Thank you, Andrei. Pleased to be here. Sorry about my English, I don't think it's very good, but I'm Russian and French speaking more, but I will try to be the best in English today. I want to present a small village from the north western part of the county Constanța. It's close to the Danube River. It's the village of Ghindărești. It is the only one in Constanța with 95% of the population from the Lipovan community. But who are the Lipovans? Maybe you are asking yourself.
We are very happy to promote the traditions of our community.
It's a small question about the resilience. It is a way of opportunities
and
also
like to adapt to
the realities of Europe. And I want to talk about the social ecological approach of the resilience. The resilience has many approaches. I want to talk about the absorption, the ability to absorb the degrading disturbances, and of course the conservation, maintaining essential self-regulatory structures, processes, and mechanisms. And in the photos you can see the village with the big church and the small church. This is the Russian way to the pillar churches. The women had gone to the church and they are going back home. And you can see the objects here. And especially our scarves, special scarves. This one belongs to my grandmother. It's very, very old and made it by hand. This one is for the married woman. They are wearing this way. And this one is just for when they are going to the church. Also for the married woman. They are in this. And then they are posing with this one. Just like that. In our tradition, you have to go to the church with this symbol. And when you are listen to the priest, you can pray also. Every one of that is a prayer. And you are continuing also when you are the triangle thinks about the sanctity. The son, the mother, so I think the energy. For dancers, just for spectacles and for events. And my dress is just ready for church or on the street. It's day dress. You can see another one. That one red. And this is for a dance also. And handkerchief. But they have to have something like a license, something beautiful on it. So, this small village has kept the identity of the Lipovans. So, for 100 or more years. Those of Lipovans. The first attestation concerning the Russian Lipovans from Ghindărești dates from a document published in Valahia, in Romania, and later from the 19th century. It was about the Lipovans from Turkey, namely those from Ghindărești. It is an ethnic group of Slavic origin. The Lipovans are the descendants of the Staroverts, all believers. We are Christian, but we have something old about the calendar and the rituals of the church. The Staroverts left their homeland in the 17th and 18th centuries following the schism in the official Russian church as a tragic consequence of the cult reform initiated by the Tsar Alexei Mikhailovich Romanov, the father of the Peter the Great, and Patriarch Nikon of Russia. For their faith, the old right believers were persecuted after the legalization of the persecution by the decree of Regent Peter's the first sister. In late 17th century, the Stavropol's population of believers took the path of wandering, spreading through all over the world. The Lipovan identity, dating Lipovans from the Romania are world believers, called in Romania Staroveri, who belong to the metropolis of Brăila as a spiritual center. The traditional costume is still worn to church day and holidays and are kept with sanctity. And you can see the traditional costume here. It is for winter and for spring. And church from Ghidăreș. You can see here a man. They have long gloves. And the priest. And the traditional house.
Thank you.